again, the 3 games in 4 nights and the fact that Pittsburgh had an off night last night starting to show up a little bit.
Jim Johnson shot, save, rebound, score! Jágr gets the goal! His first National Hockey League goal.
Jágr, he's a big guy, 6'2", 210 pounds. Good size, good strength. And right here, he's just gonna grab this puck and put it underneath Chris Terreri. And Gary, you could just feel it. The ice was getting tilted more and more the Devils' way. The shots, they're starting to get those good quality shots.
Blocked by Johansson, cleared by Halpern, shorthanded, Jágr's away. Jaromír Jágr closing in to the point, he scores! Brilliant shorty to win it!
He gets our Geico goal of the game, and there it is. Nifty move, being pressured from behind. That pressure, not enough. Here's the play. Kelly will get an assist. Helpy will get an assist. And it's good skating by Jágr all the way in. And there it is, into the back of the net. We got to take a look one more time. The fleet-footed Bure trying to catch up. He had a pretty good angle on him. But then the strength of Jágr goes to work as he got his right shoulder and body in front of the defender, the forward Bure.
I can't believe sold off. Here's Lindros to the net, and a save by Luongo. Rebound, score!
Jágr.
Jaromír Jágr, his first as a New York Ranger.
33 seconds into the third period. Lindros to the net. Jágr sneaks in behind. There it is. A goal plus an assist for Jágr, and his first home game as a New York Ranger, and they lead 3-1 early in the third period. There's the turnover. Lindros read it beautifully, took the puck from Odette.
Spark there on that last shift.
2:12 remaining in the power play time. Jágr up the middle. And a goal. He has his first. He scores. At long last, Jaromír Jágr on the board as he beats Gustafsson on the breakaway.
All the way, Jágr finds the seam. There's Giroux with a beautiful feed, and Jágr finds it. Blows past the Leaf defenders and buries it to the blocker's side. What a play by Giroux. Head up by Jágr all the way in, JJ. Just looking to that blocker side.
Judy from Lobedov.
Would you say 90% of the offense of the game has started from one of the 2 points?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Get it to the point, get it to the net. Simple stuff.
And deflect it. Here comes Eriksson to Jágr. He shoots and scores! Jaromír Jágr's first as a Dallas Star, and it's 1-0.
Well, this ends up being no contest for a loose puck. Little Stevie Sullivan against Jaromír Jágr. Terrible play by the Coyotes in neutral ice. Bam! Perfect for a right-hand shot. He gets to go over the pad, inside the post on Smith, who was backing in. Louis sets his table, Jágr does the rest. It's a nice way to start. Oh, yeah!
Jack Jaromír Jágr off the boards for Marchand. Jágr to the middle. Marchand off Jágr. Sting skates and he scores. They don't ask how pretty, they just ask how many, and that's 680 in the career of Jaromír Jágr, his first as a Boston Bruin.
And you can go all the way back to the defensive play that Zdeno Chara made to prevent any kind of real quality scoring chance for New Jersey. And then once Boston sorts things out, it's Jágr that comes deep in his own zone, helps pull the puck off the wall to start the breakout. It's a 2-on-2, and even though the pass doesn't connect tape to tape through center ice, Marchand's able to pick it up off the boards, continue the net drive by Jágr in the middle. He's just trying to get some body position with Salvador.
Andrew Ference
newly acquired defenseman number 21, the former Boston Bruin, is the captain of this team. On here for this shift. Here's Yager over the line. Jaromir Jagr, quick shot. He scores! La Barbera might have gotten a piece. The Devils take the lead.
Boy, is that a familiar sight. Well, not so much this year. Gotten out of their uniform, and they talked about some things. But there's that cutback move we've seen Jagr use so often. And you wonder, at 41, has he lost some zip on his snapper? Because this is outside the top of the circle, folks. But this is a laser. He uses everything in his tool bag, a partial screen.
Three shots directed at the net, and they overplayed the puck. So partly, the Tampa Bay Lightning don't give up a lot of shots.
Here comes Huberdeau in front. He has a man. It deflects to Jagr, who scores! Jaromir has landed in South Florida.
And before Jagr, you got a lot of guys who aren't getting shots. This is amazing. Take a look at what happened. A two-on-one Barkov and Huberdeau play. They were not going to get a shot on goal. Huberdeau tried to make a pass. It was intercepted. Who came up behind? Watch Jagr. He knows it comes in slow and low. And the puck, after it is deflected by defenseman Barbario.
And he finds Gaudreau. Two on one with Jagr. Gaudreau with Jagr. Gaudreau, Jagr scores! His first is a Calgary Flame. Restores a three-goal lead. Composure in their own zone. That's the key to this goal by Jagr, and it's Brent Kulak. Grace under fire. Intercepts a puck, comes in. Beautiful pass right there to Johnny Gaudreau. And then Gaudreau, after that, does all the work. Waits, waits, waits for Erickson go down. Wonderful pass to Jagr. And then what I loved after Jagr buries this, Johnny Gaudreau goes right over to the linesman to get the puck. First goal for Jagr as a Calgary Flame. That's the way to restore that three-goal lead.
And fitting, it's Johnny Gaudreau who sets them up.
Absolutely.